Hey, what's up everybody, it's your boy Mr. Coz, Coastune Gaming, whichever you guys prefer. And today in this video, yes, I am starting, I did buy Assassin's Creed Origins. And this is going to be an ongoing series until I actually beat the game completely. It's going to be a lot of Assassin's Creed for upcoming weeks until I actually get this game beaten. And all that fun stuff. And I'll just get this all set up real quick. But yeah, I'm definitely excited for this game. I hope you guys are as well. I'm going to be sticking more so longer episodes if that's what you guys would prefer. I will be doing Dark Souls and probably not Dying Light, but mostly Dark Souls and Assassin's Creed. I might focus mostly on Assassin's Creed since it is a newer game. I might make some like how-to videos on like how to find their stuff and you know, items and whatnot. But yeah, well, let's get into this. We'll just go normal. That's actually... The graphics already just... are amazing, beautiful. But yeah, I'll try and go and not make the episodes too long or too short, of course. Oh wow, I'm really enjoying this so far. Like the whole Egyptian thing, like it's a fresh start for this series. Honestly, it seems like it might actually save it too. How long does this take? Oh, it doesn't matter. Come on. Am I supposed to click something? I guess I was. I don't know. Ubisoft presents. I'm sorry. I'm like half awake right now. It doesn't matter though.
Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi were supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa.
Wow, that was interesting. Not really sure what any of that meant, but cool. Sorry, I'm not gonna be talking too much during cutscenes.
You killed my master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It's a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi. I am powerful.
See about that.
I would be proud to have fought the last Magi.
Oh, you're smart.
I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So please. Okay. You got a mace, but I don't want a mace. Oh, wow. This game is beautiful. Sword's Neck. Really cool looking. No way out.
Shield is rad. Wow.
And no footholds here. I need to find a way into another room.
So how should I get out of here? We go this way. Find hidden objects. Okay. Oh, okay, I see you. I couldn't really see the icons at first.
The scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Oh, okay. Oh. Nice. Whoa. If I could get out the torch. That's what I'm trying to do, but okay, let's see. Now if you kind of explain better. Hold on. Okay, I understand. Oh, just hold it. Okay. That's cool. God, this game is beautiful. I'm really happy I bought this. Graphics are perfect.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Oh, Luke.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Oh, you are here. The items I can run through there? Ooh, items. But yeah, I mean, if there's any other games you guys want me to play specifically, let me know.
The riches of the ancients.
Oh wow, there's a ton of items in there. I'm gonna go get these items. Since I can. Yeah, get up there, boy. There you go. Free items. Heck yeah, getting on the riches. More free items this way. Nice. Nice. I'm probably gonna have to go climb up this way anyways. That's all good. I really like the lighting effect for the torch. It's very, very, very realistic. And I know in this one, it's supposed to, like, the fighting style, what I've noticed so far, is lovely. Controls are a little bit awkward so far at first, but that's just fine. Oh, wait, hold on. Definitely getting loot is a ton easier. Oh, there you are. Heck yeah. I'll figure out how to play the game better and better. Man. I think I'm gonna have to make a series on like how to find certain items. I think that would actually work out very well and in favor of the channel. I don't know, would you guys watch it? Or do you guys know people that would? I mean, so far this game is pretty amazing. I think people would watch it. I think I might. I think I will for the channel. I don't know, there's a lot of different things I could do for the channel. I was thinking about doing, well, like, to keep up the commentary videos, because I actually really do enjoy doing those. I don't know.
Ha! Up there! Light!
R2. Oh wow. That's a cool freaking statue. There you go.
This wall.
We'll get through this. Eventually, my dude.
Soldiers. Of course.
Need help, my dude?
What was that?
Get him! Die! Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the Magi.
You are supposed to be dead! And you will be. We'll make sure of that.
Ooh. There you go, get wrecked. Nice! Nice! That was awesome. Slowly getting better at the combat. I'll get much better over time.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up
halfway through this video already.
It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice.
In really Siwa, like everyone their swords.
To the
very nice.
Pain,
okay.
Death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
I've missed you too?
Where is your mouth?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Hold on, there's loot back here, buddy.
Without you, the village...
Man, this game.
A garrison in Siwa.
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
Holy crap. Okay, can we just take a second and really appreciate these graphics? My god. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Those skies? I love this game.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Kind of messed up. Just if they suspect they're lying, not if they really are. Come on. Holy. Whoa.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Beautiful.
Henkherian, look at Yahoo.
All you have, your farms, your goods, your children, you owe your very
life. The villagers are drained of life.
Damn, just ran
no one in the Wyhat can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
So when do I get a bow? I already kind of... I have an idea of what I want to focus on.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunamu.
Is he here?
I was about to say this game
is a plague on the Oasis. Like, as you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamu is here, they are disciplined. Vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly.
becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Pray for the Pharaoh.
Our Magi has returned.
Yeah, I am for sure going to be putting a lot of time in this game.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead, Onin.
Okay, how do I dismount? Oh, I have to hold circle. These guys aren't very explanatory. I guess I probably should have just assumed it. I feel kind of dumb now.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Might as well take off some of the armor to make it go by easier. Or not.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it.
Ooh, yes.
Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
Nice. Nice.
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Oh, crap.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk!
That's a damn lie.
Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out!
May have.
If you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey! Now for the rest of them.
They think they can ambush us.
Stay low.
You're dead.
Hey, what?
You're over here, aren't you?
Find anything?
Probably go get more items.
That does it.
Sweet.
Thank you, Maya. I told you these Nakatiadet do not care.
I cannot believe they're gone.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
Sweet. Off to an amazing start so far.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth. Actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming!
Right.
Senu, old girl! In fine form!
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for the first episode. I will definitely be seeing you guys in the next one. Peace out.